hello, and welcome to TaxiCaller Academy. Let's talk about assignment settings for pre-bookings, or jobs created in advance of a date or time. Assign directly. Enable this setting if you want to manually drag the unassigned job to the vehicle profile of your choice when the time comes. Reserve and auto dispatch. Enable this setting if you want to have the job automatically assigned to the most suitable vehicle at the tee time. The tee time is the time pre-booked jobs will be assigned to drivers. For example, we've created a pre-booking for 12:20. The tee time is set to 10 minutes, so the job will be assigned to a driver 10 minutes before its start time. Let's go back to admin. Auto dispatch rounds. This determines how many times the same job can be offered to the same vehicle. This setting is used in conjunction with reset rejects to look for vehicles that had previously declined or timed out. Vehicles that have previously declined a job will be able to receive it again. Here, you specify how many times the system should offer the job to them. Reserved reject. This default setting means that the system will reserve the job for a specific vehicle, and if the job is rejected by the driver, then the system will not assign the job to another vehicle. In order for this setting to function, you will have to have enabled reserve and auto dispatch. We also have back to base, which we'll talk about when we visit the dispatch console. Stay tuned for more information about assignment settings.